In the early 1300s, a woman named Elizabeth inherited this castle. This made her an incredibly tempting target. The rumored lover of the king ended up kidnapping her and imprisoning her here. She was threatened with death and forced to sign the deeds of the castle and all of her lands over to her captor.